Hi everyone, in my this video I will talk about how to fix the black or white screen problem in Samsung Galaxy A35. So if you are facing the black screen or the white screen issue, I will tell you how you can fix it. You just have to watch complete video, follow all the steps and don't forget to subscribe my channel. For further detail, now let's watch it.